Under the menu, you will find options for printing. Paint 3D supports both 2D and 3D printing. If you choose to 2D print, you'll be taken to the standard Windows Print dialog panel, where you can select options such as orientation, paper size, and color mode. The image being printed is taken from the 2D viewing angle. If you choose to 3D print, you'll be taken to the 3D Print dialog panel, which will guide you through the 3D print process. Here you'll be able to adjust the size and layout, fix any issues the model might have, choose from available material types, and preview any required support structures. 3D printing will include all the 3D content in your scene, but will not include the canvas or any flat 2D images. If you don't own a 3D printer, you have the option to order the prints online. Watch the next video to learn more about Paint 3D.